Now let's see another phrase that's a rip-off. That means it's a cheat. Okay, let's say Kiran and Nandu's conversation. How much did you pay for the second hand? Second hand means used, right? Used TV. Nandu says 6,000 rupees. Kiran, 6,000 for a piece of junk like that? It's a second hand TV and you're saying 6,000 for a piece of junk. It's you know, it's just a waste. Because I don't see it's really worth. Okay, so that is the meaning of it. It's just waste of dumb. Okay, Nandu, what do you mean? Kiran says, it's not worth it. Nandu, oh, I guess. That means I imagine, I think. Instead of I think, you can say, I guess. I really did get ripped off. That means, yeah, I think I got cheated by that shop owner. Now let's see in Telugu as well. See here, how much did you pay for the second hand TV? Entha pay chesara second hand TV ki? Nandu, 6,000. 6,000 for a piece of junk? Enduku panikran dan kosam, ilanti dan kosam? That's a rip off. Adi nijanga chala mosam chesadu atanu. Nandu, what do you mean? Enti mosam chesadi? Enduku panikran enti? Kiran, it's not worth it. 6,000 pettukonalsanta em led danlo. Nandu, oh, I guess I really get ripped off. చూస్తే నాకు అటానే అనిపిస్తుంది. ఓకే, నేను నన్ను మోసం చేసినట్టున్నాడు. ఓకే, నౌ లెట్ సీ ద ప్రొనౌన్సియేషన్ ఆల్సో హియర్. హియర్ హౌ మచ్ డిడ్ యూ పే? ఇట్స్ నాట్ పే, ఇట్స్ పే యూ షుడ్ సే. ఓకే, ఫర్ హియర్ ఆర్ ఈజ్ యాక్చువల్లీ సైలెంట్ ఇన్ ద ఎండింగ్ బికాస్ ఓ ఈజ్ దేర్ బిఫోర్, దట్ ఈస్ అ వవెల్ సౌండ్. సో వీ సే ఫర్ హౌ మచ్ డిడ్ యూ పే ఫర్ దాట్ సెకండ్ హ్యాండ్ టీవీ. నౌ 6,000, ఇట్స్ నాట్ 6,000, like that you should practice. 6,000 for, again for, it's not for. Wherever you have this one, A, you should say a in the middle of a sentence. Okay, so 6,000 for a piece of junk like that, that's a rip-off. Again, a, okay, that's a rip-off. Now, Nandu, what do you mean? Here, Kiran, it's not worth it, worth. Nandu, oh, I guess. Here it's gay, right? I guess there should be some highlighting here on the first. I guess I really did get ripped off. Get ripped off, that means by someone I was cheated.